These images were recorded at the Ultimate Dinosaurs, Giants from Gondwana Land exhibit at the Royal Ontario Museum in Toronto, Ontario. Name, Carnotaurus. Etymology, meat-eating bull. Age, Cretaceous. Found, South America. Length, 7 meters. Estimated weight, 1,500 kilograms. This chap was really quite horny. The horns on his head were probably used to either attract a mate or scare off others entering their territory. Would scare me off, I'll tell you that. Enjoy the works of Stephen B. Pearl. With action and adventure for all. Tinker's Plague. A medical political thriller set in a shattered future. Nuki Kubai. A Japanese goblin feasts on the people of Toronto, and a modern-day wizard must put a stop to it. Hot Shots. Erotic tales of loving couples. And coming this summer, Worlds Apart. Love that spans two universes. Personal note. I find the stubby arms, so much like many other large Cretaceous predators, a fascinating example of convergent evolution.